So I'm looking for problems within samples, like biological samples, urine, blood, sputum, so like mucus, and I'm the one that looks at it and makes sure things are normal. If things aren't normal, you know, alert the doctors, things like that.
So it's not secreted or absorbed by the nephron. It is basically just cleared through the kidney itself.
I really like it, and I love how much hands-on stuff we do in the lab.
Today we're doing a refractometer lab, so it's a specific gravity lab.
It all gets really interesting, and throughout the week I'm excited for labs, and I'm wanting to come to school to learn and to keep doing this because we have really great instructors, and like the atmosphere of the lab is so nice, and the atmosphere of the class, it's a very small group, and I like that a lot. It's been a great experience. It's really, I mean, it's good because they just like throw you right in there. And it's a little hard at first, you know, like getting all the information and learning like your best study habits for so much information.
And basically these results the doctor interprets to determine if the person has a disease or not.
In my future, I really see me working this job and maybe, you know, adding on a bachelor's degree while I'm working as a medical lab tech. I really am interested in infectious disease. So working, you know, CDC, that sort of stuff, Ebola, big viruses like that, just looking at how they develop and how we can prevent them.
When we do a renal clearance test and we do a timed test for something like creatinine.
Hospitals like Novant, you know, asking for people to be trained in this and knowing that I'm being trained in this makes me very, very confident because they're going to be seeking me out. There's going to be a lot more opportunities, and they need people that can do this stuff because you need people that are more specialized in looking at the microscopic things in our body, because that's where a lot of it starts.